Can you judge a man by the way he wears his hair? Can you read his mind by the clothes that he wears? Can you see a fat man by the pattern on his tie? Then, mister, you're a better man than I. Mister, you're a better man. Tell a wise man by the way he speaks or spells. Is this more important than the stories that he tells? And call a man a fool if for wealth he doesn't strive. Then, mister, you're a better man than I. Mister, you're a better man.
Number 9.